aku nui, kai aku rahi, nei rā a Ria Te Uira Paki e mihi atu ana kia koutou ko whakatau mai. Right here at the ASB Polyfest is the place to be to check out the freshest and the most guts, haka talents and all of Tāmaki Makaurau. Event, so I'm going to show you how to get the best of the ASB Polyfest, starting with my
Māori stage starter kit.
So we have our whāriki and our tiro rangatiratanga flag, you know, represent, and of course, hoi, and you can't go anywhere without your mittis. And we're ready. Let's roll. We're going to hang out with some of the top haka schools like and we find out who's been putting in the hard mahi to take out top prize. But of course, it all starts with a very impressive entrance onto the stage.
Mātou whakaeke, hei tuku whakamoemiti ki tō mātou pāwha, Papa Bones. Nāna tō mātou whatumanua i roto i te rōpū, nāna i hāpā, i puipuia, i a mātou ngā kōtiro, kia eke ki te rātaumata. I roto i tō mātou whakaeke, ka mauria mai ko te ihi, ko te wehi, ko te mana o te manawahine.
Would you describe motiatia in one word?
Important.
Emotional.
Passion.
Haunting.
Words of our ancestors.
History.
Very long.
Old school.
Get down with the motiatia.
Kia ora.
Talking about the journey of the waka of Hatapetara, going up north to Te Hokianga, and then coming back down to Tainui, and then back to Auckland. Mainly places that we've been to, and Hato's been, you know, made their mark.
best part of Polyfest is being able to take my ropu on stage and perform the best we can and hopefully walk off with our heart and souls left on the stage.
Tōku ake mo tōku kura, mātou te kura kaupapa ko te whakawhanaunga, ko te mahi ngā mahi i roto i te pono, i te tika, i raro hoki i te maru o te aho matua me te tino rangatiratanga.
Knowing that all your family and friends have got your back and are watching you, and just that vibe, you get uplifted.
The best part of Polyfest, to me, is actually performing, being a family on the stage.
We all get to share all our kaupapa. I have plenty of whānau and other rōpū.
They all know that I do this stomach pump like this, and well, they all love it.
Just to stand on stage with all my friends and family and my twin brother, the Kaitātaki Tāne, and just performing for all our family.
Best part of Polyfest, just to be with all my mates performing, doing what we love.
Coming up after the break, it's Waiata Aringa and Hoi time, and I visit a mysterious Matakite Island. Nā reira, kia mau tonu mai.
Because I used to be the queen of Kapa Haka. I used to be there! Get out of here! Get out of here!
To make the most of the ASB Polyfest, you gotta claim your spot and not be way over the other side when your favourite group is about to start. But you'll never miss anything, ever, if you could see the future like Auntie Tala. Kia ora, Auntie Tala.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Oh, I'm so happy to meet you.
Oh, I'm so happy that you're here.
I bet you already knew that I was coming.
Yeah, of course.
I don't even have to tell you my name because you already know.
Yeah, no, I already know Janet. Hey, Janet.
No, no. It's Ria.
Oh, yes. Yeah, it's Ria.
Yeah, I know.
Really just, good just to like see you.
Oh, Auntie Tala, I've got so many questions for you. I was telling my Polyfest performers that I was coming to see you and they wanted me to ask you a very important question.
Okay.
Okay, so what they wanted to know is what is it do they need to do to impress the Māori stage judges?
I think there's three main factors in this thing. I make sure that the singing is really good and in key, not the guitar play one key and the other one plays another key, because when you try, it won't open a door.
It doesn't open the door?
No, okay. No, the wrong key. And the other important one is make sure all the actions are in the sync. You know, make sure they do it together.
Like in sync?
Not sync, in the sync.
Okay.
And probably the biggest one is don't drop the poi.
Boy, that's a big one.
Don't drop the poi or the keel. You know, if you drop a poi or keel on stage, it can hurt them. Or just don't drop anybody. Those are the main pointers. You can take it back to the student, because I used to be the queen of Kapa Haka.
I used to be there. I've always been interested.
Yeah.
How is it that you've become a very famous matakite, a very famous future teller?
Yeah, I think it's because, you know, when you are born beautiful, you know, everything's attracted to you. You know, I'm like a magnet, and I think I'm able to sense the spirits and things like that. And I think it's because I always like to pray, you know, as we say in Maori karaoke. I always like to do my karaoke in the morning and the night time.
My last question is, who is going to take out the Maori stage for the ASB Polyfest 2014?
That's a really good question. Let me call upon the spirits of who's going to win your question. What I really believe, I think is there's probably two main schools is Stan Walker Primary, Mount Zion College. Yeah, so I think probably you know, one of those schools.
Yeah. Okay, I haven't heard of those groups before. You haven't? Schools, oh, no,
they're the elite.
I must check my schedule. I must have missed them.
Yeah, you must have. And the one thing I really love about the stage is they're really passionate. You know, especially when I do like the Haka and the wire chestnut. I like how it's really full on. You just have to go and watch them. But the thing that really stands out for me is the Pukana, you know, because I used to be part of Kabahaka as well. Yeah.
How would you describe Waitaringa in one word?
Meaningful.
Beautiful.
Empowering.
Formation.
Scary.
Happy.
Happy.
Elegant.
Tino wa atahua.
Ko te tino kiko tō mātou Waitaringa. Ko te whakanui I tētahi o wā mātou kōka, te hei kōko mataira. Ko tēnei he whakanui, he whakaniko i ona pukinga, i ona taonga, i mā tūruhia, e ia, kinunga ia mātou te kura kaupapa. Tētahi o ngā tino āhei, mo tēnei Waitaringa, ko te whakaputa i oringa, anei te kura kaupapa, anei ngā hua o Katarina, me tōna āhua, tōna wairua a tāhua, me tōna āhua katoa I aia e ora tonu ana.
Karakia o Ruanui. Ruanui used this karakia on his travels here to Aotearoa. This karakia is used to calm the ocean, the waters and the seas. In some bits I feel emotional, have a feeling of hope, and in other bits I'm happy. The action I like is probably the last action. Just shows that we've arrived in Aotearoa and just the joy and the relief it portrays.
It's about how nowadays we tend to get into a relationship through Facebook and just going back to the old days where we could talk face to face and not on the screen or anything.
Coming up after the break, we're into some stage shaking haka like this. And we find out who takes out top group for 2014.
Rutherford.
Rutherford.
Massey High School.
Waitutu. Waiorea.
the ASB Polyfest, we're pulling our face like this, gets the whole crowd pumping. Haka is one of the most famous aspects of our Māoritanga, known all around the world, but there's a lot more to it than just the Hati Pukana.
Tengo tō tātou haka, o te tūmā rohirohi, ko tenga ko te haka e kōrero ana tāna ki ngā kura kaupu Māori, te whakamohi atu ki te ao, ko te kura kaupu Māori, te wahi papai, te wahi tika, ngā tamariki katoa, e wai hoki, hei hai ngā kōrero hani hani a te kāwanatanga. Ka tika ko te ihi, tino rongo I te pūro mai I ngā hoa, taha au, wai hoki mai a te wairua te roto kato.
The haka gets me to a very emotional place. Kaupapa of haka is about the oil drilling, the oppression from the government, and all the land that's been taken off us. It's a message out there to all the Māori, to Māori might, stand for our rights, stand for our whenua, and to fight against all this oppression. The main thing is that for Māori, we need to take care of our moana, and that's exactly what it's about.
Only one more item to go, and when it comes to the whakawātea, if you've got to get off the stage, mate, you may as well go out with style.
When I perform this item, I feel like there's nothing around me, everything just blurs out, and there's like a whole another army in front of me. My aim is to scare them away or make them lie on the floor and bow to me or kill them. In our case, showing them how to be scary and be a warrior. One of the actions I really like would be double knee drop, tawhiri mātea shaking the ground. As our kaya did a double knee drop, he shook the ground, making that earthquake as it all starts from Tawhiri Mātea.
Now this is one of our hearty supporters here at the ASB Polyfest Māori stage. Now tell us, from all the groups that you've seen, who stood out when it came to the singing, like solos, duets?
For me personally, I reckon the girl individual was definitely Waititi.
Were there any groups that stood out in a very unique kind of way, like they brought something new this
year? Messi. Yeah. Messi High School, they bring in they had a whole new sort of whakaiki this year. It was all rolling around and it was awesome.
Yeah, the big effort. And you know where the little re-papa? It was static. You know, it looked good.
Haka wise and Kaitātiki wise, Rutherford for me.
Rutherford.
I love him. He was like a Rob Luha, you know, kind of way.
That's a good one.
Ah, oh, look what I found. Here, haka nut. Haka nut right over here. Were there any individual performers that stood out in a unique kind of way that had their own style?
Definitely. Georgia Ihimaira would be one of the most amazing performers that's ever blessed the Polyfest stage. She does these Pukana bhakas and the head bobs like that. Let me see one guy. Oh, wow. Turn.
Polyfest. A big thank you to all the kapahaka groups and of course the army of kaiako and kaiawhina that helped them get to that stage. Now coming up next week, we are going to check out the Niue stage. And I'll tell you what, it's going to be oka. So get ready to bring the savage. But until then, mai a mātou kia koutou, noho ora mai ki raro inga manaakitanga, Māori ora.
Buckle up for Leatu Fresh. It's your boy Tyree hosting all you beautiful freshies today. Now, I hope you've enjoyed the other stages over the past few weeks, but you know what they say, save the best for last. Now, let's check out who's smashing it for national respect, school pride here on the new Wayne stage.
Let's go check it out! Oh my, oh my, oh my!